We will do a variation of the basic step. In this step, I'll do a demo first and then I'll explain it. So it's going to be like this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what happened there? We step outside on 2 to the side. On 3, I rotate my shoulders with my partner's shoulders as well. We step to the side, and now she cross, I cross as well. I pivot her to go back into the line of dance. 6, 7, 8. One more time. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So for the follower, once she's on her 5, she's going to just let her body roll, and then you can get up 6, 7, 8. As usual, we're gonna get out on 2. On 3, we're gonna pivot our body. 4, we step to the side, and 5, we're gonna cross. From there, we're gonna change direction with our partner. We're gonna go back into the line of dance for 6, 7, 8. If we do this a little bit faster, it will be something like this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.